Hey everybody, it's Bob the Exile.
And Lego Man. And guess what Luke Skywalker I am? You probably tell him by
hey, number five.
You were the one going number for five, episode four.
Five.
This time we are completing episode five.
Fail at episode 5.
No, we're not.
You failed at all the other episodes.
You got any songs to sing?
I want some pudding. I like ice cream with some french fries. And now you die.
There's a project you should do. You should make a parody of the Star Wars song posted on YouTube.
And make a McDonald's parody.
I eat a double cheeseburger with some lettuce. Don't forget the fries.
And cheese.
I'm amazing, guys. Alright, we can't skip this, otherwise I would. Okay, something I have to point out here. They changed the costume in Leia in this game. Okay, but first I'm gonna point out something else that's so wrong in this. First off, she's not into black guys. Second off, this guy didn't say, hey, come on. This guy said, eat
chuta.
And yeah, which in French means eat crap.
Really?
Essentially. Well, no. It's actually shit, but no. And then, this Leia costume right here. This was in the second game. This was just Leia, yeah, Princess Leia buns with just, you know, like, white outfit and a zipper. Well, I mean, I could be wrong, but I kind of want to get that up just in case, but whatever.
We'll let them know at the beginning of episode 6.
Yeah.
Taking with us.
What if you're still wrong after you pointed out in episode 6?
That'd be funny. Well, we're gonna look at Lego Star Wars 2.
I'm hungry.
Me too.
I'm Leo! I'm the Snappy Chewbacca! I'm Han Solo!
Stay calm!
Oh, you wanna show our viewers something funny?
Oh, yeah. Okay, he did it in the second Lego Star Wars, but he's able to kiss the man.
I thought it was in this game too.
Let's go back. It's not here. Okay, it's not letting me do it now. Alright, let me slap you.
They changed that in later games.
Like, just a few episodes ago, I was slapping you with... I was slapping Han Solo.
They exploded! There's a canister up here.
Oh, well, we're not gonna be able to get that.
Yeah, you see? Free play, the Slave 4 is still there.
Yeah, that's right. why I did that mission first, so that you got like two consistent. Or a better idea, have somebody else. Wait, there's really no one else you can do that. There's a cool little thing in this game where you could actually like turn. It's a setting where you could actually have three people on Chewbacca's back.
Kill the Ugnar.
Ugly. Yeah, there we go.
I was trying to kill the Ugnar.
It kisses her hand.
It didn't animate it very well, but that's what it was.
Okay, let's try it again. Before we put him. Dang it, Chewbacca. Okay, one more time. Chewbacca, stay there. Right here. See it? Okay. So I'm gonna build 3PO. It's funny because you could actually have two systems in this game if you turn on that setting I was mentioning earlier.
Let's play as 3PO, bitch.
Stay calm! Stay calm! Stay calm, everyone! It's just a slight amount of weapons malfunction. Just a hand of dry. Nothing to see here.
One of those guys.
Oh, dude, I just like slapped everyone.
One of those guys in the gray was played by the actor who played Boba Fett.
Yeah, I know.
That's pretty cool.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Leia's like the only one of the characters that can allow the helmet. I want to be Chewbacca because I want to.
Afraid of messing up his hair or something?
Oh, I'm
why
sorry.
Would you do that?
What up?
You know when these waves of stormtroopers are on the total and you see a trooper and his babies?
Oh god, I just saw it. It's better in this one than the last one than the second one, because in the second one he was in a Speedo.
Yeah.
In this one he's actually in a like a one-piece one too. I guess too many complaints with the parents, I guess. Not.
Once we finish episode 5, we'll get a slice of pizza.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Arch. I'm not sorry, by the way.
Did you do that on purpose, or were you focused on it?
I did that on purpose, guys. I did not do that on purpose. I like look away for a second, and I'm like falling off the ledge, and I feel stupid.
Really? Ow, ow, ow. 3PO's missing an arm.
Oh, really? Here. Let me help. No, he's missing. I've actually noticed that 3PO actually goes faster with one leg. Or at least that's what it was in the first and second game. So, me and my little brother would always, like, pretty much get him down to one leg.
Hey, you're right.
Get over there. Yeah, that was funny. Did you see how far I slapped his head?
Yeah.
No, shut up. You don't talk, 3PO. 3PO's the only character in this game that talks.
How so?
Because when you hit him too much, he says, "Hey, fine." With R2, the beats don't count. Yeah, the beats don't count.
Because that's... It should, because that's how he talked in the movies. R2 and 3PO need to go over there. Oh wait, no, we just need to go in. No, we need to go in there. To open up the bridge.
Instant kill. Yeah, you can still do that. Go straight through it. Oh yeah, this one. I guess this one really didn't. Yeah, this pretty much, I think, only made it so that you could get the mini bugs.
Hit them both at the same time.
Where's the bridge? We did need to go that way.
Told ya!
Yeah, you did.
R2.
R2, quit listening to strange computers! 3PO, you're not going to us anywhere, so stop it! Hulk smash! Go faster! You have to kill everybody, I'm not sure.
Yes, you do.
Ow. You know, they've redone like every LEGO set they've done since
it's that, almost gone.
Since this. Hear me?
Yeah.
They've redone every LEGO set that has come out since LEGO Star Wars 2. I mean, there's Attack of the Clones LEGO sets that they haven't done, but I mean, really, who cares? But, yeah. Other than that, they've pretty much redone every LEGO set. Every big LEGO set. Outfit I was talking about.
Her classic outfit?
It's not classic. It's if you notice, it actually has a zipper.
Oh.
It's very similar, but that one has a zipper and the other one doesn't. Yeah. I think the wrinkles are different. Luke has a black eye. Why was she laughing in the first place? She was laughing, and then she was like, "Oh wait, that's not funny." Alright. Thus ends the episode. Wait, no, not yet.
That's the last level.
Yeah. But there's a finished story.
And we'll end this video when the cutscene's over.
Yep. Alright, so you wanna make the Family Guy reference?
No. I don't know it.
You don't know the Family Guy Empire one?
I do, but I don't remember.
Oh, okay. Alright, well. Anybody else notice how his hand act, how his up?
What?
Anywho, ignoring that, ever notice how his arm was a little thinner when he didn't have a hand.
Oh, no, I never noticed that.
Oh, and by the way, that's not the correct outfit for Lando in this scene, smarty pants. I'm sorry.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
He was wearing Han Solo's cut.
He pointed that out.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Look up Super Smash Brothers, Super Smash Brothers Star Wars. It's pretty cool. Because Luke has the power glove. Anywho.
29.7%.
May the Force be with you all.
May the Force be with you all.